Amoros con Pollo with Daniel Kim on the trumpet. We had a lot of fun with that tune this week because every time we played it, I said, yo, is it lunchtime yet? A little bit of chicken and rice by our friend Greg Yazinski. Now we're going to play a piece, it's called Bat Buddha. It's written by Bill Cunliffe, who is currently the Director of Jazz Studies at Cal State Fullerton, but a multi-Grammy award-winning composer and a really fine pianist. And this is going to feature Paris. Paris is playing, who else is playing? Are you playing too? You sure? Okay. Yes? No? Yeah, okay. All right, we're going to have a piano solo too. All right. Bat Buddha. Thank you. Yes, we all do. There's two Julians. What Julian is it? There's two Julians, right? You're a Julian. Stand up, Julian. Come on here, Julian. Right here.
Hi, Julian.
Remember our routine from this week?
Did you take a shower?
Why is there one missing? Okay, so.
Wow.
Aren't you glad he wore this bow tie tonight? Thank you. We talked a little bit about comedy this week, and Julian has our routine, so we're ready to take it on a 88-week tour of one-night cancellations. And it'll be fantastic. We're going to play some Duke Ellington. It's going to feature a lot of people in the band, Ellington and Count Basie, but primarily Ellington is regarded as being America's classical composer, the original. And so you can't play jazz ensemble music without acknowledging Ellington and Count Basie, which are the two foundations of the large, this orchestra. This is the jazz classical orchestra, one to a part. So we're gonna play Jeep's Blues, which is a nod to Johnny Hodges, who's the lead alto player in the Ellington Orchestra. No, you can come out here. Stand right here, right over the trap door. Okay, good. Jeep's Blues.
Come back.
Thank you.
Thank you.
How about that? The blues.
That yeah.
That teaches everybody, right? Amazing. Wow, what a week. I have to say, I've been doing this for a few years, this is among the top maybe 100, no, I'm just kidding. Easily among the top maybe 3 or 4 bands of this type that I've worked with that have just accelerated to such a substantial level. They're playing like professionals up here. It's just amazing. The blending, the bonding, the musicianship. And as a father of 4 boys, I'd like to echo what the first director said. What outstanding character. I know, I hear it all the time, people say, you know, Dan, your sons are so well-behaved and gentlemen. I'm like, really? A kid that leaves his clothes all over the place and argues with his brothers. And well, these students are outstanding, and it's really a testament to how well they represent themselves. What an opportunity, right? That's what we talked about. So we're so grateful to be here. We're going to close with a piece written by Jeff Bunnell, a very fine trumpet player. It's a contrapact. Contrapact is where jazz musicians like to take standard tunes, like blues, or in this case, a song called There Will Never Be Another You. And the melody is rewritten, so it's a contrapact. It's a new melody with the same form and harmony. So Jeff Bunnell cleverly called this Unless You're Cloned. So There Will Never Be Another You, ... Unless You're Cloned. It's going to feature Quentin, Paris, and Jacob.
Yeah.
You are the king, I'm telling you. Isn't there a commercial? Definitely the king. Thank you. We're going to play Unless You're Cloned. Have a good evening.
Right.
Go, Jacob! Thank you. All right, ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for being here tonight. You may be seated. We're going to get you out of here really quickly. Again, one more time for our students, all our students.
Yeah!
Great job,
guys.
Great job. Thank you to our guests, conductors. Very quickly, do we have any administrators here in the house? I know Mac Wolf here somewhere. If you can show your appreciation.